Luigi time. Waluigi time. Luigi Time.
But this on headphones, just in case. I can't start the game with a low battery. Gosh dang it! Throw the groove. This isn't screw up with anything. else I gotta go and swap? Here we go. Alright. That ought to fix things. Hello! And welcome back to this series that should never have gone on a very long hiatus. The reason why I didn't really continue it was mostly because of work, and I was just too tired. But I got a few days off, so I decided as soon as I come back from work, I am going to stream stuff. And so here I am. Probably Mike's picking up the TV, so I'm gonna turn that down. There we go. I'm gonna need to check how loud I am before we go. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Hello? Yo! Alright. Yeah, that's probably good enough. Yeah, whatever. Let's continue. I've been doing a lot of thinking in terms of what I want to do, in terms of my, or what presence I have on the internet here. I'm thinking about doing like a sort of retrospective on video game genre that I really like at the moment. I just have to write it down.
You remind me of myself at your age, Blue. Reckless, hot-headed, knows more than anyone.
Dude, you risked the ship for me.
Some of you are more high maintenance than others.
Look, I'm putting my life on the line out there. You expect me to listen to some wuss teacher playing dress-up after all I've lost?
Playing dress-up?
I'm gonna get them all.
You're not the only one who's lost family in this war, Blue.
There you go.
Huh?
I can still close my eyes and see Red's father being gunned down. I was there, you know, 20 years ago.
Oh, wow. Aliens attacked back then too, huh? That's quite something. And that's Red's father?
So, we hit that mothership with your new missile and the battle's over, right? Give me some good news, Shirogane.
Probably like really straightforward. Gotta get the money. Ouch. Can't ever get to that. I take full responsibility for my actions. Ah.
Thank you.
achievement. But it doesn't matter because Switch does not have any console achievements.
Arthur, I'm here to get you out of this mess. This makes us even. Nelson.
Oh, wait, no. I got it wrong. That's the captain. This Wonder Red is the captain. That's his father. Okay.
The enemy strike destroyed the missile guidance system. I've already evacuated the crew. Listen to me, Larry. Get my boy to safety.
I hope the stream's alright. Looks like it's slowing down a bit.
Staying here is suicide!
Oh man.
Staying here is the only chance I have of getting this done. Now quick, get to an escape pod.
You, Dad! I'm not leaving you!
Will! Get him out of here, Arthur.
Problem is that I don't even know how to solve this issue.
Don't be a fool, Larry. Even your sentinel suit won't withstand that blast wave.
No.
This is my job. Arthur!
What do I do? Well, for starters, I can think about getting a new console. No, not console. A new PC. The one I have isn't really all that powerful.
Loosen up, Vermin. Time to take out the trash.
Oh. From now on, I should just stick to the HD game capture software. Because that one seems to be a little bit more consistent.
Thank you.
taking this. You don't care. I need help. To wait till everything is okay. So I can like do a bigger drill. Ooh! Ouch!
Nelson!
Well. Man. That's something else. Deep character development. He's pretty good.
Everyone has their own reasons for fighting, Blue. But never forget, the wonderful 100 are a team. 1 for 100. 100 for all. You are many, but you are one.
It's time for the big climax.
Oh, big gorilla robot. Yes.
Alice, full speed.
Main engine at maximum.
Team, unite up!
Oh, there goes the ship. Yeah, let's go. If I mash the button hard enough, I should be able to break through their defenses. Go through. Where do I go?
Roger.
I seriously have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Ice cream truck, yay! But we can stop for ice cream later. Right now we gotta defeat everything underwater. I thought there was enough room. forgot. I'm dead. Mashing two buttons at once. Oh, geez. Dead. Okay. Block it. Yeah. Okay, just don't attack. Hey, there you go. She's done for. Yay.
No more games!
Not playing! Blue! Unite sword!
Big sucker punch.
That was very impressive.
Rouge.
Enough chit-chat. Wonderful 100, move out!
You bet, boss.
Ugh, men. Always a mystery.
This frozen corpse flower. That's what it is. Frozen corpse flower. It probably still smells like a dead corpse, but frozen. Oh, really? I get a new form. This is cool. Let's get some dirt. Here's the team. There you are. I probably could have just Damn, that was a waste. I probably could have just jumped there. No, I wanted to glide. Playing the waiting game. Oh boy. You know what? What did we get? Thunder Goddess. She has a whip. Okay. Thank you. victory. Go. Thank you. was cool looking. Thank you. do anything here. I don't know how to get the people out of the ice. That's the thing. I'm kind of just hearing out what they have to say.
Prince to Nomad Pirate.
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's classy.
You would not know classy if it walked up and wrapped its manicured fingers around your neck and throttled you, you little punk! Be careful, Blue! The girls, they are quite scary!
Thank you.
If we can keep them from drawing energy from their shark ship, they won't be able to repair, and they'll be ours.
What? You mean you hadn't realized this before?
Huh? Don't tell me there's another only way to stop them.
No. I think you guys can handle it. Actually, I know you can.
Okay.
Am I the only one not seeing what she's seeing?
It's time you face Vorkin and end this.
Roger.
Man, it's good to know that everyone else isn't affected. Otherwise, there would be some problems. Sigh.